Gigi Hadid and Bella Hadid have successfully established themselves as two of the most influential supermodels and fashion icons, whose every move is closely followed and copied by millions of fans all over the world. However, before the sisters' duo took the modeling and the social media world by storm, it was their mom, Yolanda Hadid, who was the star of the Hadid family. After joining The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills in its third season, Yolanda brought elegance, charm, and her signature Dutch ways to the American series, which fans loved. Sadly, the 57-year-old called it quits in 2016 to focus on her health and well-being amid her battle with Lyme disease. So, what has the famous model and momager been up to? Here's all the scoop. Since leaving the reality series, the Dutch-American star left California and has never looked back. She has retreated into a more private life while still pursuing many projects. Aside from managing Gigi and Bella's massive careers, she wrote a heartfelt memoir in 2017, documenting her experiences with Lyme disease, entitled Believe Me, My Battle with the Invisible Disability of Lyme Disease, a possible dig at some of her RHOBH castmates who doubted her Lyme diagnosis. The mom of three couldn't stay away from the reality TV scene as she returned with her Lifetime show, Making a Model with Yolanda Hadid, in January 2018. Yolanda taught a group of aspiring models and their moms everything she's learned about the fashion business, from her years as a model and a momager to two of the world's most famous supermodels. It wasn't the success that Yolanda might have anticipated, getting canceled after just one season. In May 2020, Hadid announced she was in a relationship with Joseph Gingoli, who is the CEO of a construction and development company. Before her relationship with Gingoli, Yolanda was married to acclaimed musician and composer David Foster from 2011 until their divorce in 2017. Yolanda's first marriage to real estate mogul Mohamed Hadid in 1994, which lasted for 6 years, resulted in the birth of her famous trio of children, daughters Gigi, Bella, and son Anwar. Yolanda currently resides on a farm in Pennsylvania, where she spends her days riding horses, gardening fresh fruits and vegetables, growing flowers, raising cattle, chickens, and ponies, which is a far cry from her California life. But she is still very much a part of the glamorous world, as she often accompanies her stunning children who walk fashion shows around the globe. She even returned to the runway herself at Virgil Abloh's Off-White Fall 2020 show in February. The mother of three's life isn't all sunshine and roses, as she shed light on the toll that Lyme disease has taken on her. "It's better than I've been in a long time, but as I've learned, there is no cure for chronic Lyme disease. Being in remission is an everyday blessing, and I pinch myself every morning." Reflecting on her experience with the extremely debilitating disease, which she was first diagnosed with back in 2012, Yolanda recalled the huge list of symptoms she dealt with every day, which left her feeling depressed. "If it wasn't for my kids, I probably wouldn't be here today. They were my driving force and the reason I kept fighting," she confessed. As the TV personality moves into the next chapter of her life, her primary concern is her health, revealing that moving to her farm in Pennsylvania has been an integral part of her healing process. "I didn't really start healing until I got here, away from all the stress and the show and everything that was stressful in my life," she said. "It's a good place for me to live a healthy life, for sure. Doing the gardening and being outside with my animals, that's what fills me up," she continued. The former model is super active on Instagram and regularly shares posts with her 3.7 million followers, showcasing her incredible and idyllic farm life. Her super famous daughters, with whom she shares a close bond, also make frequent appearances on her account. Yolanda is in the spotlight again, after accusing the partner of her eldest daughter Gigi and former One Directioner Zayn Malik of hitting her, a claim that the singer vehemently denies. Court documents, however, confirm that he was charged with 4 counts of harassment on September 29, which happened after he allegedly pushed Yolanda into a dresser and called her a Dutch in a fight that ensued at the Pennsylvania home he shares with Gigi while she was away for work. In response, the British music sensation revealed via Twitter that he has agreed not to contest claims arising from an argument, and the alleged incident involved nothing more than an exchange of harsh words, which was triggered by trying to protect a safe space for his and Gigi's 13-month-old daughter Kai. The 28-year-old singer also shared his disappointment that his apparent issues with Gigi's family were made public. It has also been reported that the alleged altercation between the two has led to the demise of the relationship between Zayn and Gigi, who have been dating on and off since 2015. When contacted, the latter's rep told People that the supermodel's sole focus right now is taking care of her daughter. Zayn also seemingly confirmed the breakup, as he said in his statement that the famous couple will co-parent their daughter. "For the sake of baby Kai, we truly hope the fractured family will resolve their issues in private, away from the glare of the harsh media." Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. Subscribe to our channel for more great content.